Country music fans on Long Island, by now you know that WYNY-FM is departing from its country music heritage in favor of another music format. This change does not leave Long Island without any country music radio station. Right now is the time to reach over, grab the least used button on your radio, and switch over to the new Country 740. AM radio is alive and well, and we're playing today's hot new country music for all of Long Island, all day, every day. Country 740 is Long Island's first real country station. We're committed to and focused on Long Island country music fans, Long Island country events, and even Long Island's country music bands and performers with a weekly special called Home Cookin' on Saturday mornings. The new Country 740, today's hot country music for Long Island. Turn us on, lock us in, and crank up the country. Long Island's first real country station is the new Country 740, letting Long Island know what's hot in country music.
Who thought Jan Brady was horribly misunderstood. Ugly, but misunderstood.
On that note, here's the band that makes you go... This is Bush at Rock 103.5.
Radio station WYNY is now making programming and transmitter adjustments.
Lock on to this frequency.
1, 0, 3, 5. For up-to-the-minute information as it happens.
Another announcement at any moment. Another announcement at any moment.
The Rock. You're hearing a sneak preview of a new radio station now being assembled on 103.5 FM.
For an example of radio as it used to be, tune to KISS FM.
The fun continues tonight right after 2 News at 10 on WBBM-TV Channel 2.
This is a test. 103.5 FM is now conducting a test. If your FM sounds weird, it's not your radio. It's us. The station on this frequency is undergoing transformation.
Transformation.
Stay tuned for information as it happens.
Oh, okie doke. 73 Mary. 73. Rock 103.5 with Stinky Mary Poppins. Oh yeah. 7 Mary 3 on Rock 103.5.
She calls me the lion that I wear the sacred mask.
We interrupt this program to bring you this bulletin.
This is radio station WYNY, Lake Success, New York, undergoing transformation. Don't adjust your set.
Adjust your set.
It won't help.
We are controlling transmission.
This is 103.5.
Millions upon millions of little round red innocent cranberries were crushed to bring you this radio station. Rock 103.5, Chicago.
Incredibly good music like that there from Jane's Addiction. I'm Ned Spindle. Hello, New York. Yes, we're simulcasting to New York City all day today. It's time now for the Rock 103.5 Unbelievably Stupid Mind Challenge. The easiest contest in the history of the universe. Be caller 10 right now at 591-4600. If you are, you'll play the Unbelievably Stupid Mind Challenge. You'll be playing for a pair of tickets to the sold-out Everclear Ruth Ruth Show Wednesday, February 7th at the Metro, 7 p.m. Caller 10, 591-4600.
The 100,000 song is coming, and you can win a brand-new 1996 BMW Roadster from Rock 103.5. How do you win? Well, you could have been staying up night and day for the past 19 months keeping track of every single song we played. You could develop a mathematical formula by multiplying the number of times we played Pearl Jam by 3 and dividing it by the square root of the members of Van Halen. You could even promise illicit sex to every member of the Rock 103.5 staff. But the easiest way to figure out the 100,000th song is to listen to The Rock for clues. We'll give you artist clues, song clues, even clues telling you when we'll play it. Listen to Man Cow at 7:15, Joe Robinson at 11:15, Brutus at 4:15, and a clue review with Ned Spindle at 7:15. Then, when we play the 100,000 song, be call 103 at 591-4600. You'll win a 1996 BMW Roadster. Stop by your group BMW Chicago dealer for more information on the new BMW Roadster. No more sleepless nights, no tough math quizzes, and just a little cheap sex. The 100,000 song is coming soon from your group BMW Chicago dealers, Pepsi, nothing else is a Pepsi, and Rock 103.5 Chicago.
There are a lot of ways to catch a Hawks game.
Leaves it back in the goal zone.
At home in the easy chair with an ice-cold brew in front of the two.
The Blackhawks with three quick goals.
At the United Center with an ice-cold brew.
It's 4-0 Hawks.
Or how about sitting next to Irma Blanco from Menko's Morning Madhouse.
Center shot, they score! Center shot, they score! Score, 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 score!
Join Irma Blanco from Menko's Morning Madhouse this Thursday from 8 until 10 p.m. at Hawkeye's Bar and Grill, 1458 West Taylor Street in Chicago, to cheer on the Blackhawks as they take on the St. Louis Blues. Enjoy an ice-cold J.W. Dundee's Honey Brown Lager at a special price and register to win one of two pairs of tickets to an upcoming Blackhawks game.
Score, score, score!
Hawkeye's Bar and Grill, located just minutes from downtown in the United Center, is known for its great food and exciting atmosphere. Hawkeye's offers free parking, private party and meeting facilities, and shuttle service to all home Bears, Bulls, and Blackhawks games. Join them for breakfast Monday through Friday and 7 days a week for lunch and dinner. Stay for the live DJ and dancing late night. Hawkeye's Bar and Grill, 1458 West Taylor. Visit them once and they guarantee you'll be back.
WRCX, Chicago. Rock 103.5.
All right, my contestant is on the phone. What is your name?
This is Eric Cardina.
Eric, are you ready to play the Rock 103.5 Unbelievably Stupid Mind Challenge?
Okay.
I'll ask you a multiple choice question. You get it right, you win the tickets, okay?
Okay.
All right, which of the following is generally considered a safe activity? A, performing dentistry on yourself with common hardware like a Black & Decker drill or a Craftsman jigsaw. B, hooking a Sidewinder missile to your nipple rings with a chain and launching the missile into a 200-foot high pile of dead porcupines. C, repeatedly whacking a 2,000-pound crocodile on the snout with a wiffle bat while going, nya-nya, or D, reading the newspaper, which is considered a safe activity?
D.
Reading the newspaper? You're absolutely correct, Eric. You've got a pair of tickets to Everclear and Ruth Ruth. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Boy, that's so exciting. Oh, here's Green Day at Rock 103.5.
You're hearing the evolution of 103.5 FM. What's here today will change tomorrow.
Change tomorrow.
Change tomorrow. And a thousand tomorrows after that. Voice your ideas of what you want in a brand new listening environment. Call 1-800-362-2103. The creation of something fantastic is in your hands. Give life to the new 103.5.
And now, live on Rock 103.5.
Oh. Hey, it's Man Cow back from the Big Crapple and in Sweet Home Chicago. Tomorrow morning, wake up with us. The Sports Illustrated swimsuit model, stripping down, looking beautiful. Danny Terrio, he used to date Merv Griffin. Or did he? There's a lovely couple. The Loser's Guide, the Chicago Spy Shop, the Alternative Lifestyle Guide, the Fetish Festival, Chris Farley and David Spade, the stars of the movie Black Sheep, and from White Squall, the new movie, Jeff Bridges, tomorrow morning. Hey, get up with us. Hopefully, Turn will be out of jail and back in Chicago. Man Cal's Morning Madhouse, right here on The Rock, 103.5, New York, Chicago.
This radio station on 103.5 is being reborn. When we're done, you'll hear a fresh new sound, completely customized for New York. Call now with your ideas. 1-800-362-2103. Another information update in less than 30 minutes.
And about a few minutes from now, about a few minutes. What the hell does that mean? 22 minutes to be exact. Chris Payne will be in with the House of Payne. He'll be in here in just a second to give us a preview of what's on the 10 o'clock news tonight.
Rock 103.5 would like to cordially remind its contest winners that eligibility to win is limited to once every 30 days. Thank you.
Okay, Chris Payne has joined us in the studio on the 10 o'clock news tonight. Something new.
Chris, how are you?
I'm doing great, man.
Let me guess who's on the news tonight, all right?
All right.
Is it Ernesto Wacker and the Spooge Boys?
No.
Pooter Puppies?
No.
Bursting Uterus?
No, that's not it either.
Loitering Illiterates?
Close, but no.
Attorneys with scabs on their buttocks?
No, that's not it either.
The Frozen Tadpoles?
No.
Young Podiatrist?
No.
Toilet Splatter?
Nope.
Toilet Tony Orlando?
Nope.
Apple Dunk Dumpling Gangbang?
No.
Mint Flavored Butt Noodles?
No.
Hee-haw in Japan?
No.
The Snorting Snorkels?
No.
Exploding Squirrels?
No.
I give up. Who is it?
It's a band called Gwen Mars. On the
that was my next guess. Damn. I give you the $5 later. Thank you. Ozzy Osbourne on Rock 103.5.
What you are hearing is the birth of a new sound. The radio station on 103.5 is changing. The Howdy hits are gone. What comes next is up to you. This is your chance to create something new. Call 1-800-362-2103 with your comments and ideas. Give life to the new 103.5. The new 103.5. The new 103.5.
And I usually am. The original rough draft of this song was not Heaven Beside You, it was Kevin Beside You. It went something like this. Kevin's like this stupid guy, but he's your new boyfriend now. I can't stand the thought of Kevin beside you. Alice in Chains on the Rock.
3, 2, 1. Cue the music. Cue the announcer.
The Megaphone newsreel marches around the continent, across the seven seas, and right into your face.
The 10 o'clock news on Rock 103.5 Chicago. A new witness report of new music.
What's up? This is Chris Payne. The 10 o'clock news brought to you by Corn Nuts. Of course, as usual, we always want to know what you think of the 10 o'clock news. Pleasure or pain, whether you like it or not. Pleasure, good. Pain means it really, really sucks. The number to call in Chicago, 591-4600. If you're listening tonight in New York City, 1-800-871-8162. Tonight's 10 o'clock news, a band called Gwen Mars. It's actually a really good band. They've been compared to the Smashing Pumpkins quite a bit. The tune I want to play is Stick B from their Magno Sheen compact disc. It's the 10 o'clock news at Rock 103.5 Chicago, New York.
And now, another episode of The Man Who Talks to His Penis, The Adventures of Senor Embroglio.
Embroglio is a penis, by the way. Okay.
Hey, senor, it looks like a nice bar.
Acaete, shut your mouth, Brolio. Tonight, I do the thinking.
I think you'll need another drink.
Another drink, bartender, por favor.
Make it a double.
Make it a double.
Yeah, coming up, buddy.
Look what you made me do, Brolio. I wasn't even going to drink tonight.
But I think better when you drink, senor.
Oh, I ought to give you the back of my hand.
I prefer the front, senor. Like last night.
Shut up, Brolio.
And the night before last.
Please, Brolio.
The night before that.
Brolio, that is enough.
Oh, look, senor. She's cute. Muy bonita.
You've got to be kidding. Ay, caramba, Brolio. Body of a woman, head of a donkey.
No offense, but that's your problem, senor.
Oh, no. She's coming over. I will say nothing.
Hello, my name is Wanda.
May I buy you a drink?
May I buy you a drink?
Why, yes, thank you.
Bartender, I drink for the lady.
Are you sure?
Yes, please.
And another for me.
And another for me.
Double.
Double.
Would you like to dance?
No, I really don't.
I would love to.
Sure, sounds great.
You know, I have some wonderful records at my place.
Then why are we wasting time in this dump? Let's go. Say it.
Then why are we wasting time in this dump? Let's go. Vamanos.
Wonderful.
I'm going to kill you, Brolio.
At least your hand gets the night off, senor.
Join us again next time for another episode of The Man Who Talks to His Penis, The Adventures of Senor Embroglio.
Oh, yeah. There's your highbrow comedy, New York. Yeah.
We got that.
Hell yeah, we got that.
Yeah, we do. Ain't that something?
And I'm sorry, New York, we also got the hottest, fattest rap stars.
Today on Eyewitness News, only on KABC TV Channel 7.
Moesha at 8, followed by minor adjustments at 8:30 and psychic detectives at 9. Tonight on UPN Channel 13.
Look out, Southern California. The 92.3 The B Street team is
on the loose again.
It looks to kill from the files of America's Most Wanted. Tonight, 8 p.m. on Fox 11.
Hey, New York.
You talking to me?
Take a bite out of this apple. 92.3 The B. Representing for the world.
West Coast. For the West Coast. Representing for the East Coast. For the East Coast. Representing for everybody. For everybody. Unity through music. Unity through
and
music.
No color line.
And no color line.
92.3 KKBT FM Los Angeles.
The beat. The beat. The beat.
UCLA Laser Refractive Centers, your Summit Vision Center.
Tonight on KCAL News at 9 o'clock, a who's who of political heavyweights turn out to celebrate Ronald Reagan's 85th birthday, and one of them is set to make his debut as a TV star. Find out who tonight. Then at 10 o'clock, a family of seven die in a Glendale fire, and the father is arrested. Did he kill his family, and what have police revealed about his sordid past? KCAL has the details. Plus, get the story of a power play inside the LAPD that could see the end of Willie Williams as police chief. On KCAL News at 9 and 10, tonight on KCAL 9.
Could a mild-mannered professor be a killer? On American Journal, linked to a brutal murder, a professor is tried and found not guilty. Then faced with a civil suit, he settles and pays the victim's family. Case closed? AJ found new information some jurors say would have changed their minds. Information that may link him to another killing. He claims he never killed anyone. But while AJ investigates, he's still teaching.
He is not just potentially dangerous, but he is in fact dangerous.
Next time on American Journal.
Wednesday night at 7:30 on KCAL
9. You're about to witness the strength of street knowledge. On 90 Deuce Point Trey, the beat. And that's how we do it, fool.
Hey, listen, if your old radio station has changed, well, welcome aboard here at 105.1 FM. How about setting a button for us?
Don't try to adjust your set. What you are hearing is for real.
For real.
For real.
Radio station WYNY is now making programming and transmitter adjustments.
Lock on to this frequency.
1, 0, 3, 5.
For up-to-the-minute information as it happens. Another announcement at any moment. Another announcement at any moment.
Representing for the West Coast. For the West Coast. Representing for the East Coast. For the East Coast. Representing for everybody. For everybody. Unity through music. Unity through
and no color line.
And no color line. 92.3 KKBT FM Los Angeles.
The beat.
Oh, this is Frost, and you're listening to the 9 o'clock bomb, and I'm still putting it down for the Raza on 92.3, the beat.
Talkmas.
You're listening to Talkmas, the midday show with Kevin Matthews.
Talkmas.
On 97.9, the Loop FL.
Steven Seagal here. Hard to kill.
We're outgunned and undermanned, but you know something? We're gonna win.
Hard to kill. Tonight at 7 on UPN Power 50.
Montel puts you to the test.
Please, somebody help me.
Find out on the next Montel.
Tonight at 9 on UPN Power 50.
It's Danny Bonaducci.
Danny Bonaducci.
Why, thank you, Kevin.
How are you, Danny?
Good, man. How are you?
You look like a pirate in that shirt.
Yeah, I was playing pirate when I left the house.
You know, you got a little striped pirate shirt.
You know what
on.
It is? You know what it is? It is skinniness.
Ho, ho, ho. No, that's a pirate
shirt. Pirate's life for me. Right, but I haven't worn a lot of these clothes since the last time I was this skinny.
Oh.
We kidnap and ravage and don't get.
Yo,
ho, ho, yo, ho, you. You're a ho, you're all a ho.
What, you speak into the microphone there, Walrus.
Yeah, I'll make you gag, dude.
Pugs, what did you say?
For Route 59 doesn't cause, it's not causing too big of a problem, but just a minor gapers delay either direction. If you're on the southwest side, we've got both directions of Archer blocked between Troop and Poplar because of a fire at Archer and Quinn, and smoke is still blowing across the Stevenson. Traffic is sponsored by Chicago Metro Dodge. Dodge welcomes you to see their new lineup of 96 cars and trucks. For the rest of this afternoon, cloudy, mild, a high near 47. Tonight, cloudy with a 50% chance of rain late, a low around 32. Tomorrow, cloudy with a 50% chance of rain again, a high near 40. Currently, it's 44 at O'Hare, 47 at Midway, 45 downtown, and at 438, I'm Joy Masada on the Loop FM 97.9.
All right.
On NBC5.
Committed to investigation.
Channel 5 News.
Channel 5 News.
Expose the scams.
Don't back down.
Committed to solutions.
Take Savini.
Channel 5 Investigation.
Keep the balance.
Care about fairness.
Committed to responsibility.
Channel 5 News.
Make the commitment.
Keep the commitment.
Channel 5 News. Committed to Chicago.
Extra. Tonight at 6:30 on NBC5.
Danny Bonaducci.
I'm all low.
This is, yes, 97.9 FM.
Sweeney loves the loop.
Tonight at 7 on UPN Power 50, Hard to Kill.
We're outgunned and undermanned, but you know something? We're going to win.
Hard to Kill, tonight at 7 on UPN Power 50.
96, or visit your nearest Chicagoland and Northern Indiana GMC dealer today.
Check Tuesday's sports section of the Chicago Sun-Times to find out if you're a lucky winner of the Hawthorne Driveaway Winner Sweepstakes. Additional details at Amoco stations. No purchase necessary. Restrictions apply.
I put it in a sealed, stamped envelope.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, any news for Jews today?
New York, hello. We have the news for Jews. We have to push it back to tomorrow because we came up with something big that was going down today right here at the Loop radio station.
Sports-wise, you mean?
Something involving the Danny Bonaducci show.
Wow.
News for Jews on the Danny show?
That's what we're doing from now on.
But you would be the story, is what you're saying.
I'm saying that today, News for Jews had to take a back seat. I'm sorry to say.
Oh, there's something coming up.
There's something that went down afternoon.
Would you like to do traffic real quickly?
I would like to.
Please do that.
Right now, if you're taking the Kennedy, it's 27 minutes on the outbound trip to the airport. You save 3 in the express. The inbound side is a 32-minute trip from O'Hare into downtown. Inbound Eden's about 25 minutes from Lake Hook Road to Montrose. The outbound Ike is heavy from Damon to Mannheim, then from York to Wooddale. It's 33 minutes from the post office to Mannheim. It's 50 to Route 53. On the outbound Stevenson, it's heavy from the Ryan to Harlem, then tight from First Avenue to County Line Road. 30 minutes Lakeshore Drive to Harlem, 45 to the Tri-State, an hour to the North-South Tollway. The outbound Ryan's backed up from the Circle Interchange to the Stevenson, and from 47th to 87th, it's 32 minutes downtown to 95th. The outbound Calumet's a little tight right around 130th. Taking northbound Lakeshore Drive, it's 22 minutes Monroe to Hollywood, slow from Oak to Fullerton, and right around Belmont. Southbound, it's slow from 47th to Hayes, 25 minutes from Monroe to Marquette. The southbound Tri-State is backed up for a quarter mile into the Irving Park Toll Plaza, a little tight around the 82nd Street Toll, and then for about a half mile into the 163rd Street Toll Plaza, 24 minutes from I-90 to I-55. Southbound on the North-South Tollway, 44 minutes from I-90 to I-55. Still looking pretty good on the East-West Tollway, on the West Northwest Tollway. Either way, about 24 minutes between the Kennedy and Barrington Road on the eastbound side right before Route 59. There's an overturned semi on the side. And in Bartlett, there's an accident with injuries at Route 59 and Army Trail Road. The traffic is brought to you by the Chicago Auto Show. It's the big one. The Chicago Auto Show opens Saturday at McCormick Place. Open daily from 10 to 10. See the next car or truck that you want to own at the big one, the Chicago Auto Show. Cloudy tonight with a 50% chance of rain, late low around 32. Tomorrow cloudy with a 50% chance of rain again, a high near 40. Right now it's 43 at O'Hare, 45 at Midway, 45 downtown, and at 542, I'm Joy Masada on the Loop FM 97.9.
Hey, want to see something funny? I'm looking at one of these girly magazines.
You got it on 97.9 FM.
WLUP Chicago, The Loop.
97.9, The Loop FM.
Tonight at 7 on Channel 2.
They were separated at birth. Now they're reunited.
Tonight, beginning at 7 on Channel 2.
Tonight on 2 News at 10, surprising news about breasts. What the study means to you tonight at 10. Plus, put yourself in a police officer's shoes. Monitor his every minute. If you think you've seen this before, you're in for a surprise. You'll feel the pressure of a cop in crisis when 2 News wires the heart of a cop. Tonight on 2 News at 10.
Cool. This is very exciting. I want you to know, for anybody just tuning in, why we're so excited. We broadcast, in my opinion, in the greatest city in America every day.
Chicago, Illinois.
But it is a party in New York, and it is fascinating to me that we're on the radio there, and I am thrilled.
We're
talking to gazillions of people.
A lot of Jews in New York.
A ton of your people. A ton of the chosen people are listening to you right now.
Better potato salad there.
There you go. Nothing rocks like a New York knish, I must say that.
Yes.
All right.
We should go out tonight after the show and find a couple of New York knishes.
No, we shouldn't. We should out and drink like pigs, like we always do. Hello, Joe.
Yeah, hi, what's up?
How you doing, buddy?
All right.
You're on with Harry Tynowitz. He does sports here on Loop, so go ahead.
All right, first of all, I want to say something about this couple of New York Knicks players.
Yeah?
They went, like, you know, berserk yesterday about one was, like, arrested at a nightclub.
Yeah, I heard about that. Who was that?
That was Anthony Tucker. And that guy, in my opinion, is a total, like, I won't say it over the radio, but you know how I feel about him.
Okay.
And this other dog, John Starks, a reporter from the New York Post came
and... Right. Did he say what I thought he said?
See, in New York, you can do that.
No. He said the F word. You can't say that, Joe. You got all hung up on.
He said dork first.
He did?
Yeah.
But that guy was so cool. That was the first guy that sounded like I thought he was going to sound like.
Yeah.
Hey, this is Joe. I like his radio show. Don't make me kill you.
Yeah, John Stocks.
I
he was
Joe.
Out of line.
Yes?
Joe waited on hold for about an hour because he didn't have a question, so I kept making him wait for a question.
Okay, now back me up on this. Did everybody hear him say the F word?
Oh, yeah.
Because I wasn't sure he said it, but the way you guys reacted, I said better safe than sorry.
He totally said it.
He said he effing ambushed him, right?
Yeah. Right. Maybe in New York.
Lady, call him back.
Yeah, I do. I love that lady. Hey, that's my favorite listener. But that was the first guy that sounded like that. That was exciting for me. Yeah, hello. This is Danny Bonaduce. I like his radio show. These Knicks, they're on a lot of drugs and acting really funny, I think. I loved that. That was great fun.
That was most excellent.
It's WLUP 97.9, The Loop.
So Sipowicz is feeling pretty stupid at this point.
The Andy Sipowicz quote of the week.
What the hell kind of cadaver dog is this? I can't tell the difference between a steak and a human being.
There's a lot of bones here. He got confused.
Yes. What happens when you pass a deli? He finds bodies in there, too?
You're a bone expert, huh?
Brown Eaton's on the brakes from Devon to just before 2. He got a crash working two left lanes, about 15 minutes from Montrose to Dempster, 25 up to Lake Cook. This one could get kind of nasty before all
the lanes. You're a bone expert, huh?
Side, southbound Tri-State. Okay, rotor couple plane down to Route 137, two right lanes blocked. Beam removal until midnight.
Beam removal?
Beam.
Oh. Beam. Me up, Scotty.
After midnight till 5 a.m., intermittent full lane closure, so watch for some early morning delays. Traffic's brought to you by WCIU-TV, Channel 26, The U. Sick of the same TV shows?
Uh-huh.
Tune in weeknights for a show where anything goes except the mascara. Have fun with the Jim, Jay, and Tammy Faye show weeknights at 6 on WCIU, Channel 26, The U. Take a look outside tonight. Mostly cloudy, 50-50 chance of rain towards the morning hours. Low dropping down to 35 for Thursday. Cloudy, 50% chance of rain, mainly in the morning. High near 40.
Hi.
Thursday night, partial clearing, low near 30. Partly sunny and mild on Friday, high in the mid-40s. Right now it's 40. Hi. At O'Hare, 42 at Midway, 41 at the Loop, 97.9 FM.
Thank you, Clay.
You're welcome.
Most New Yorkers think that we sit around in hot tubs eating sourdough, drinking Napa Valley wines while listening to the Grateful Dead all day. Well, that's not true. Occasionally, we do like to listen to the Eagles. K101 on 103.5 New York.
101.3 K101.
This is K101 San Francisco. And today only, broadcasting live on 103.5 New York.
101.3
K101. K101. By the moon and the stars in the skies. The Bay Area's best music variety, K101. And 103.5 WYNY, New York. I'm Kelly D'Angelo, and we are broadcasting today not only in San Francisco, but at our sister station in New York City. And I did want to mention that song, I Swear, All for One. Yes, since WYNY did used to be a country station, you probably recognized it as a song that John Michael Montgomery did. Country vert, ding, 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 that kind of I Swear. But we just recycled it here in California to a top 40 song, and that group is All for One with their version of I Swear.
Well, so much for my new wardrobe.
I noticed. Love the overalls.
Thanks.
Tomorrow on the Don Blue Show.
Okay, he's looking for tall and blonde.
Well, she's 5'7 and a half.
Is that tall?
Close enough.
All right, we match them up tomorrow. Listeners without lovers.
Or Paul's an exercise freak.
Marianne's a freak.
That's a match.
Don Blue in the morning. The Bay Area's best music variety all day. K101.
I think the secret to success is being able to keep your job. And the people in this newsroom have kept their jobs for decades.
Channel 2 anchor Elaine Correll. Center. Sit right next to an air traffic controller and follow the eyes in the sky. Tonight in the original 10 o'clock news on Channel 2.
Hello. K101 is KIOI San Francisco and 103.5 WYNY New York. It's 105. It's also 405. Hi, Matt there. I'm Kelly D'Angelo. More of the Bay Area's best music variety.
101.3 K101.
Variety, K101 and 103.5 New York. Genesis, Invisible Touch. I'm thinking apparently that's what that woman in New York with 80 pounds of drugs in her car had with the judge, an Invisible Touch.
Home of cable cars, Fisherman's Wharf, and the 49ers. Live on 103.5 New York. This is K101 San Francisco, and today only broadcasting live on 103.5 New York.
Plus, Extra unveils the best body in the world. She's Miss Fitness, and she's got a secret she wants everyone in America to know. Find out what it is, only on the next Extra.
Extra, tonight at 6:30, only on Channel 5.
K101. 01 San Francisco, home of cable cars, Fisherman's Wharf, and the 49ers. Live on 103.5 New York.
NY, New York.
2-for-1 lift tickets every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday.
Don't try to adjust your set.
What you are hearing is for real.
For real.
For real.
Radio station WYNY
is now making programming and transmitter
adjustments. Lock on to this frequency.
1-0-3.
For up-to-the-minute information as it happens. Another announcement at any moment. Another announcement at any moment.
The original 10 o'clock news on Channel 2. From takeoff to landing, you'll never know the split-second decisions an air traffic controller makes to get you home safely.
Turn left to 2.
Tonight in a KTVU exclusive, go inside the Bay Area's nerve center. Sit right next to an air traffic controller and follow the eyes in the sky on Channel 2.
K101 San Francisco, home of cable cars, Fisherman's Wharf, and the 49ers. Live on 103.5 New York.
101.3 K101.
And an occasional earthquake. Live today only on 103.5 New York.
Earthquake!
Hey. Just kidding.
Attention, attention. This radio frequency is under invasion. You are witnessing a rare example of a complete transformation.
Transformation.
Transformation. Right before your ears. How does it feel?
That's classified.
How do you plan to reduce the federal debt?
What are you, some kind of joker?
From Sam to Sir, at work and at play, everybody's fantasy.
Excuse me, ma'am, but you're going to have to put your top back on.
Sun Gods and Beach Babes Week on Baywatch.
Baywatch, weekdays at 5, only on Channel 2.
Your Pacific Bell spokesperson here, searching the streets for the perfect business to demonstrate the Centrex phone system. And as always, I'm keeping my eyes peeled for a falafel stand for my own nourishment.
Call 1-800-PAC-BELL, the Pacific Bell Network. How will you use it?
23 after the hour, the forecast for San Francisco calling for mostly sunny again tomorrow. Some clouds in the afternoon, slight chance of sprinkles late tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night. Mostly sunny on the weekend. Highs in the 60s around just about everywhere. And that's what I've got right now. 62 for San Jose. Concord has 60, 59 in Hayward and Redwood City. San Rafael, 57. I have no idea what it is in Midtown Manhattan right now, but I just talked to Lisa in White Plains, and she says, I'd say upper 30s, low 40s, something like that. I'll find out officially and let you know. Thanks for being on the show.
It's business as usual at all other Emporium stores.
K101, the Bay Area's best music variety, and 103.5 in New York for one day only, having some fun with a kiss from a rose and Seal. Looking forward to the Grammys. Very own Janelle Younger.
And let's check traffic first of all for the tri-state area with the bridge and tunnel crossing, Hudson River crossings. The Lincoln and Holland tunnels have 10 to 15 minute delays in each direction, and the George Washington Bridge, that's got a 5 minute wait both ways. If you're on the Queensbound Whitestone Bridge, that's got a 10 minute delay, while the Bronxbound side has less than a 5 minute wait, and the Queens Midtown Tunnel has a 15 15 to 20 minute delay in each direction. You'll still find heavy traffic on the west side of Manhattan. The northbound Henry Hudson Parkway has residual delays. Right near Dyckman Street, there was an earlier accident there that's been out of there for a while. Southbound Brooklyn Queens Expressway has delays between the Kosciuszko, can you tell I'm not from New York, Bridge, and Wythe Avenue because of an earlier accident that has already been cleared. Now, alternate side parking rules are suspended tomorrow citywide for snow removal. Also,
we haven't had that here for a long time.
Yeah, what is snow?
1888, I think.
Yeah. Let me tell you what's going on around the bay in San Francisco. In Bay Point, eastbound Highway 4 on the Bailey Road on-ramp, there's an accident, and traffic's backing up there. You'll also find some very heavy traffic through Oakland. The power is out downtown Oakland between about 4th and 20th on Broadway. All the traffic signals are out, and there's power outage in the Posey Tube as well. So if you're trying to get between Alameda and Oakland, you will find no lights in the tunnel there. Bad accident in Redwood City, northbound 101 past Woodside Road. An accident. The two right lanes are blocked and traffic backed up for about a mile. I'm Janelle Younger for K101.
Oh, and before we do anything else, just alerting the guys in New York, here comes one of those weird television spots right now.
As you drive around the Bay Area, you see the best scenery on earth.
But we interrupt this program to bring you this bulletin.
This is radio station WYNY, Lake Success, New York, undergoing transformation. Don't adjust your set.
Adjust your set.
It won't help.
We are controlling transmission.
This is 103.5.
Tech Eye Care. Tonight at 6 and 10 on Channel 5 Eyewitness News. The best place for news and the best place on earth.
On Channel 5 tonight. On 48 Hours, home repair and remodeling has become big business.
We want people to be excited about doing stuff around their home.
The television shows make it look easy.
You too will be able to handle some of these projects.
But rip-offs and bad advice can turn your dream house into a real nightmare.
Our house is literally just peeling away.
Find out what you need to know on 48 Hours.
Find out. 48 Hours tonight at 9, only on Channel 5.
The Gauntlet.
Anybody here know more about the law than me?
These days, more.
Sure, but what about flowers for Valentine's Day? I'm putting the rose garden right over there.
You won't need to with a dozen rose bouquet from Lucky for just $19.98. And don't forget this week's coupons for Sutter Home White Zinfandel, New York-style fresh Italian sausage, and golden grain spaghetti, all at Lucky, the low-price leader every day.
Oh, well, so much for my new wardrobe.
I noticed. Love the overalls.
Thanks.
Sorry for that editorial comment. This is KIOI San Francisco, known as K101, and 103.5 WYNY New York. Rick Shaw here to give you more of the Bay Area's best music variety.
101.3 K101.
The television shows make it look easy.
We interrupt this program to bring you this bulletin.
This is radio station WYNY, Lake Success, New York, undergoing transformation. Don't adjust your set.
Adjust your set.
It won't help.
We are controlling transmission.
This is 103.5.
About 8 o'clock throughout New York City, and thank you so much for listening to K101 KIOI San Francisco and 103.5 WYNY New York. I'm Rick Shaw, here to guarantee you more of the Bay Area's best music variety.
1.3 K101.
San Francisco, California, home of the Golden Gate Bridge, fine wines, tans, and an occasional earthquake. Live today only on 103.5 New York.
Earthquake! Just kidding.
K101, the Bay Area's best music variety in 103.5 New York forever. Young, it's 5:36. Rick Shaw here and Janet Jackson around the corner along with Phil Collins. And maybe if everything works all right, the group from England, Everything But the Girl, missing. A lot of calls. What's going to happen to this frequency, 103.5 in New York? Well, I don't know. They didn't tell me, but I heard Don Blue, and maybe he spilled the beans this morning. He said something about you'll find out tomorrow. So I would tune in right here on this frequency for more.
Santa Clara on Stevens Creek Boulevard, east of the Lawrence Expressway. San Mateo, Delaware Street exit off 92. Concord on Willow Pass Road. Open Monday through Friday till 8, Saturday and Sunday till 5.
So Janet Jackson looks over at me and she says, again? Again?
Rickshaw 101.3.
This is 103.5.
720-0049. So turn down the radio and call. Per person rate based on double occupancy, some restrictions apply.
Just after 6 in the Pacific West. It's just after 9 in the New York area. Thank you for listening to KIOI San Francisco, K101, and 103.5 WYNY New York. I'm Rick Shaw with more of the Bay Area's best music variety. 101.3 K101.
Driving
it
home with K101.
K101, the Bay Area's best music variety in 103.5 New York.
101.3 K101.
The Brooklyn Battery Tunnel has one tube closed for overnight construction. Another tube is running two-way traffic.
K101 San Francisco. Most New Yorkers think that we sit around in hot tubs eating sourdough, drinking Napa Valley wines while listening to the Grateful Dead all day. Well, that's not true. Occasionally, we do like to listen to the Eagles. K101 on 103.5 New York.
101.
How safe are the skies? In a KTVU exclusive, sit right next to an air traffic controller and follow the eyes in the sky. Tonight on the original 10 o'clock news on Channel 2.
San Francisco, and today only, broadcasting live on 103.5 New York.
K101, the Bay Area's best music variety in 103.5 New York.
Found Belt Parkway, an earlier 10-car accident. And in the Bronx, southbound Deegan has an accident working as he head towards Van Cortlandt Park. Bay Area traffic, well, let's start with the good news. BART, all trains are running on time. They have 44 on schedule after much earlier problems. I'm K101.
K101 is KIOI San Francisco and 103.5 WYNY New York. I'm Lisa St. Regis bringing you more of the Bay Area's best music variety.
101.3 K101.
We interrupt this program to bring you this bulletin.
You're hearing a sneak preview of a new radio station now being assembled on 103.5 FM. For an example of radio as it used to be, tune to Z100.
Bay Area weather.
Let's start with a little New York weather for 103.5. The Bay Area's best music variety, 101.3 K101 and 103.5 New York.
This is K101 San Francisco, and today only, broadcasting live on 103.5 New York.
101.3 K101.
38 special.
KIOI, San Francisco. This is for lovers only. The Bay Area's original love songs and dedication show on K101.
And special tonight on 103.5 WYNY New York. Time to take those calls for requests or dedications. Area code 415-478-K101.
This is for lovers only on K101.
I got excited. I started talking right in the middle of the song there. Maddie in the Morning, a Kiss, and if you're just tuning in, we have a weird thing happening today. The new company that bought Kiss, called Evergreen, apparently, from what everything we've learned from them, the cheapest radio company in the world. Now they have us broadcasting from their New York station so that they could have somebody on for free. And then they're going to change formats of some deal to, I don't know.
Yeah, they're announcing at 11 o'clock this morning.
So anyway, we're on the air. I mean, we're on the air also in New York, and I don't think anyone's listening in New York. I can't imagine. However, it turns out that we have someone on the... Well, let me put them on the air. Wait a minute. How do I do this? This. Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
And your name is Janice?
Yeah.
Okay. Now you are equidistant right now between Boston and New York. Is that correct?
Yes, I am. I'm in Stamford, Connecticut.
You're in Stamford, Connecticut.
Yeah.
And you can either hear us on both stations in Boston and New York, or neither.
I wish I could hear you in Boston. There is no good radio stations up here, let me tell you.
Now, where do you... Wait a minute. You lived in Boston and you moved down to Connecticut?
Yeah, I just moved in October. My fiance came down here in February, and I moved up in October. And I've been searching and searching and searching for a great radio station, and nothing's happening. And my fiance called me this morning and knew that you were on 103.5.
So you're a Boston listener who is picking us up from the New York station.
Yeah.
Ah, isn't that nice?
And I'm psyched. I hope this is like a normal thing, but what's happening? What's going on with this? This is just for today. Oh, bummer.
This is just today. We need a national exposure. Janice, I don't know. Are you familiar with the business of radio at all?
Yes, I was. I worked in radio. My fiance works in radio.
Well, then you know.
Unless you've got national exposure, radio means...
Here they come. More back-to-back hits. It's another zero commercial. 12 in a row.
108.
Here's 108. WXKS FM, Medford, Boston. America's original Kiss. Kiss 108.
Traffic brought to you now by Four Courts, Dedham's hottest night spot. Central Artery still heavy and slow. Expressway North, Mass Ave, south to Columbia Road, then again in Braintree. The Sumner's okay. Callahan entrance, Tobin Ramp, lower deck now back to Community College. Storrow Drive nears the Longfellow. 128 south at 95 in Canton. 128 north to Woburn to 93. 93 north past Montvale to 128. Pike West at the Alston Tolls. Tonight it's Paradise Alley playing live at Four Courts in Dedham. Tomorrow night check out Undercover for the best live entertainment in the area. It's Four Courts, 350 Washington Street, Dedham. That's traffic.
Hey, Shafe.
Yeah.
You know, we're simulcasting in New York today.
Uh-huh.
All day today. And yeah, I haven't heard you once do a traffic report for New York City. So why don't I, for New York people listening, why don't I just give a location and then you tell me what the traffic's like. You wanna?
Fine.
Okay. Midtown Manhattan.
Sucks.
FDR.
Sucks.
Tappan Zee.
Sucks.
Triborough.
Sucks.
Verrazano.
Sucks.
Cross Bronx.
Sucks.
Z100.
Sucks.
Yeah.
Unbelievable. Kiss 108. Now more music, better variety, less talk.
Kiss.
For an example of radio as it used to be, tune to Z100.
Kiss 108 FM. How has your day been today? It was that bad. Well, this will help you relax. It's a song about underalls. Oh, no, it's Wonderwall. Oasis. My mistake.
Wants to send you to Hollywood for an intimate reunion with a bunch of old roommates you've never met. It's MTV's Real World Reunion, an exclusive party with the cast members from the first four seasons of The Real World. You could be there. We'll fly into California on US Air.
Offering convenient coast-to-coast service.
We'll get you into Universal Studios to experience Jurassic Park. The ride.
Opening this summer.
Just listen all weekend for your Real World video and book. Then get ready to personally meet the cast. Everyone else will be watching on MTV Saturday, February 17th.
A 90-minute special starting at 1 p.m.
MTV's Real World Reunion, hosted by Allison Stewart. Win your way to the real world all weekend on Kiss 108.
Introducing 1-800-MUSIC-NOW. Sample and buy your favorite music right over the phone. Call 1-800-MUSIC-NOW today. You call, you listen, you like, you buy. Simple as that.
Call 1-800-MUSIC-NOW today and pick up Mariah Carey Daydream at a special 1-800-MUSIC-NOW sale price of $12.99 CD, $9.99 cassette. Of course, since they bring it to your front door, shipping and handling is a little extra. But if treating you like royalty still isn't enough, call now and get a special discount on Mariah Carey or thousands of other CDs and cassettes available at 1-800-MUSIC-NOW. You call, you listen, you like, you buy.
When the days seem long and all your skies are gray, just get away.
Not all
all travel agencies are the same.
Call Vacation Outlet today because it's cold out there.
Now, how to snip something out of nothing.
Hey, Mouser, could you? You look like you're 5 years old.
Take one very bad hair day.
It's repugnant.
At a charitable engagement.
But you can forget about me going to that bachelor auction.
What? No, Terry, you have to go.
And you're the next item up for bids.
Take the K-Man.
What would you wear?
Whatever it takes.
I could raise enough money to cure polio.
On the next Seinfeld.
Seinfeld, tonight at 7 on UPN 38. Then at 7:30. It's an all-out gag war with a bar down the street.
What makes you say that?
With an interesting sports surprise. Sports Celebrity Week continues on Cheers. Tonight at 7:30 on UPN 38. UPN 38 Prime News anchor Roy Hobbs.
People should watch UPN 38 Prime News. They're going to walk away knowing the information that's important to them for the day.
UPN 38 Prime News. Tonight at 10 on UPN 38 WSBK TV.
Q 104.3. On 103.5, the new KTU.
Attention if you are listening in the greater New York metropolitan area. What you are hearing is the birth of a new sound.
A station that has been designed exclusively for New York.
You told us you wanted a radio station that plays music you don't hear enough of on Hot 97, Z100, and WPLJ. Music you can dance to. Music that you can romance to. Music that makes you feel alive. Alive. You've demanded a radio station that listens to you. Our mission is to seek out new worlds of music and to let you take the helm of New York's new starship. Welcome to the Beat of New York.
The Beat.
103.5, the new KTU New York. KTU New Music File.
I have one thing to say. You better work.
The new KTU.
103.5.
The new
KTU. On.
You play great music.
WYNY is now WKTU Lake Success, New York. Dropping the beat from the top of the world.
103.5.
The new KTU.
New York.
New York. 103.5. The new KTU.
The radio station is real great. I can't believe that you got some dance tracks going on from the 70s, 80s, and some new hits that you got going on right now. It's really good.
103.5 KTU New Music File.
KTU.
Now, I think you have the best new station, and we all love you.
You've got the beat.
The new KTU.
103.5.
The new
KTU.
What's up, everybody at Ridge Bay? This is Kim. Hi.
Welcome to 103.5, the new KTU. Don't try to adjust your set. What you are hearing is for real. You are witnessing a rare example of a complete transformation right before your ears. Right before your ears. Thanks for your comments and suggestions over the past few days. We're listening at 1-800-245-1035. Now, there's a new way to feel good. You found 103.5, the new KTU. Another extra long music marathon on 103.5.
The new
KTU.
I'm out of the city anymore. I can just like listen to KTU.
The beat on 103.5. The new KTU.
103.5.
103.5.